going to be important that they stay alert defensively.
On the pull-up, it's canned. Darrun Hilliard knocks it down. And you just saw the coaching staff in what amounts to street clothes and not professional attire.
That's
it's
a nightmare.
Been quite the run for
a
them.
Nightmare.
Pocket pass to the foul line on the kick out outside to Tucker Heyman, who just checked in for Austin. Hilliard tees it up, and the lefty knocks down a three. You ever wish the rims were a little lower to throw it down?
You don't even understand how many times I would have dunked that thing. You don't even understand.
Backdoor. Ledbetter wide open to Hilliard. First-year players out of college expand their games right before our eyes.
And that's the good thing. They're using this league for exactly what it is, to develop their game. He's not taking three or four dribbles to get to where he wanted to be. He's making a quick, decisive move. And over the top he goes.
Baby hook for Cornette as Hilliard by January 10th. Partially guaranteed NBA contracts become fully guaranteed. That's a three for Blossom Game. And so their jerseys are not with them.
It had to be pretty tough, I tell you. I guess now the lesson be like, I'll put my sneakers and my clothes in my carry-on bag. He's definitely protecting the rim. He's not allowing anything to get in that house.
John Charles on the baseline, not challenged tightly enough by Hicks. Over the top, and a score for Brima. Livio John Charles, a former first-round draft pick back in 2013, claims the rebound. Now Hilliard attacks the rim, off glass and in.
Or Brima could attempt to try to block that one.
Hilliard, Blossom Game, and it rolls in.
Darrun Blossom